thought his partner Rasmus Anderson was excellent also.
Flames captain sitting on 499 career points coming into the game tonight, which is underway as the Jets play the puck into the Calgary zone. Markstrom out to fire it up the boards. Giordano joins the power play as Nesterov headed off. Kachuk's up on the forecheck. And now it's in front to Monahan with a shot, and that's stopped by Hellebuck. Good look for Monahan and a nice setup. Good movement on this power play for Calgary. Puck comes free on the far side. Pullman's able to poke it past Sean Monahan and out to center ice. Flames right back on the attack. Gaudreau over the line into the circle. Plays it in front. Tipped across. They score. Beautiful tic-tac-toe passing. And it's 1-0 Calgary.
And there was a quick head up by Giordano again while the Jets were trying to change on the penalty kill. And then tic-tac-toe, Gaudreau, Kachuk, Lindholm. But what a play by Mark Giordano to keep that puck moving forward. As
Flames get the puck free. Here's Hanifin, Anderson, one-timer stopped by Hellebuck. Rebound put back on goal by Lucic, and Hellebuck out of the crease will cover up. Back to it. Lost it. His edge, took a spill, but is able to make a play. Now the Jets do get the puck. Pass in front, blocked by Derek Ryan. Lewis on it. Gets it back to DeMello with a pass kicked in. And that'll count. They say it's a goal. Markstrom right away says it was kicked as Thompson steered the puck in. But for the time being anyway, it's a 1-1 hockey game.
Let's take a look. Watch Thompson coming up from behind the net. Oh, it's definitely a kicking appearance to me.
I think that'll come back, Kelly.
I think so as well.
Because he...
There's
movement.
Yeah, I don't think it's Rasmus Anderson lifting that leg. I think that Perreault does it on his own.
Got a beat on that late. I think he took it off the shoulder. Scheifele. Watched by Lebo. Inside 2 minutes to go in the first. Connor able to bring it out. Scheifele joins the rush. And it's a two-on-one. Here, Scheifele scores! Matthew Kachuk wanted a penalty. It turned into a two-on-one, and Scheifele makes it 2-1 Winnipeg.
And two, basically, Matthew Kachuk reaches in, and I don't think Scheifele did anything. I think Matthew Kachuk tried to reach in and sell a call. There's, you know, if anything, incidental contact. And that's just a really good pass by Connor. And all of a sudden, it's a 2-1 lead by the Winnipeg Jets.
So Scheifele, who's fifth in the NHL in points this season. Connor able to settle it down with a backhand pass that finds Ehlers, and away he goes. Cuts in over the line. DeMello goes for the goal. Ehlers works the puck in deep out front. Stopped by Markstrom. Rebound, they score. Second chance for Scheifele, and he puts it home. And that's his second of the game, and it's 3-1 Winnipeg.
Put it back to his skate, kick it back to his stick, and great heads up vision spots Mark Scheifele, and Scheifele gets a second crack at it. Here's a little fancy little play. I don't think it really fools Mark Stone much, but it looks good anyways on video. And Markstrom with the first terrific save, but Scheifele follows up on it, and he's just a little bit strong.
Couldn't corral the puck, now gets some help. Ryan's able to bring it down the near side with a pass to Lebo with a shot, and Hellebuck made a nice save on Josh Lebo. Played back in front, Anderson shoots, scores! And they're gonna wave it off. Lucic had run into Hellebuck, the referee says. Giordano. Anderson, Giordano. With a shot deflected, another save by Hellebuck on a redirection by Monahan. Played to the line, but not on Anderson. Whips it around the boards. Up comes to Kachuk. Lindholm checked. DeMello knocked down, but Pop able to bring it out. Scheifele carries in. Plays it across. Passed in front. They score. Pop on the setup from Ehlers. A beautiful goal. And it's 4-1 Winnipeg.
Through the neutral zone. And just a nice little play here to Scheifele. He spots Ehlers. And all of a sudden, quickly, no hesitation, Ehlers right onto the tape of Kopp. And all this because Lindholm had a hard time trying to corral that.
He's out of the box and steals that pass. And Wheeler will dump it in. Played back to Dubois. Scores! Shot from the top of the circle. Pierre-Luc Dubois gets his seventh, and it's 5-1 Winnipeg.
And real nice play to get the puck in deep by Wheeler. There's a one-on-one battle. Tanev. Wheeler comes back in for support. Gets it into the high slot to Dubois. And all of a sudden, it is 5-1 minute into the third period.
Tags up, Lebo in, finds Lucic, back to Lebo, falls, gets it in front to Ryan in the backhand, stopped by Hellebuck. Play back to the line, Giordano. Here's Ryan, can't pull the trigger.
Derek Ryan on the puck as the final seconds wind down in this one. And the Jets, after falling behind, score five unanswered, bounce back from a 4-2 loss on Saturday, beat the Flames 5-1.